and a warm welcome to you, reverend fathers, parishioners, and all you lovely people. The Children's Parliament of Our Lady of Salvation Church, Dadar, celebrates the Vianney Sunday 2020 in honor of the priest and all the priests across the diocese. I am Glanis Fernandes, your host for this program. The Children's Parliament is all about leadership and growth, and here I am hosting this event for the first time in my life. Dear priest, we thank God for the gifts of your vocation and sincerely acknowledge your works, sacrifices, and love you have showered on us. So here we are, felicitating you with the program. It's your day of celebration today. Enjoy! As always, before we would start with our event, we would begin with the opening prayer. Calling on Raina Fernandes to lead us in with the opening prayer.
Let us silence ourselves and start by signing ourselves in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. On Vianney Sunday, let us pray to our Almighty and Merciful God that through the intercession of St. John Marie Vianney to lead our priests to win people's hearts for Christ by directing their souls to God. With your holy grace, guide our priests to bring more youth to the vocation of priesthood. O Jesus, eternal priest, keep thy priests within the shelter of thy sacred heart, where none may touch them. Keep unstained their anointed hands, which daily touch thy sacred body. Keep unsullied their lips, daily purpled with thy precious blood. Keep pure and unworldly their hearts, sealed with the sublime mark of the priesthood. Let thy holy love surround them from the world's contagion. Bless their labors with abundant fruit, and may the souls of whom they minister be their joy and consolation here and their everlasting crown hereafter. Mary, Queen of the Clergy, pray for us. Obtain for us numerous and holy priests. Amen.
Thank you, Raina, for the prayer. We request you all to continue praying for our priests and their ministry. Dear priest, I have one request, please. You will stay in the church and are so holy, God will definitely listen to you. Please, please, please ask God to take this virus away. With this lockdown, we are missing our priest, our church, friends, functions, parties, everything. We want to see you soon, okay? The Children's Parliament had done a lot of activities, and even this lockdown could not lock us down. We did a Stay Safe video, also 21 videos on Children's Parliament talent and Parents Day 2020 celebrations. And here we are today with Vianney Sunday 2020 celebration. I am very excited today for two reasons. First, it is the feast day of our loving priest. And second, I am hosting this program. Our team planned this program well in advance. It was a surprise planned for our priest, so we keep Father Edwin out of this. Here is a glimpse of one of our online core team meetings.
Hi everyone, a very good evening. Happy to meet again after the lockdown. We are here to commence our third meeting for the Vianney Sunday. So beginning...
I think Richella is missing.
Am I looking good?
Yes, yes, Richella, you're looking very cute.
Thank you.
As always, the child leader will conduct this meeting while we will just observe. Since Rianne can't make it today due to her urgent online class, can someone volunteer to run this meeting?
Yes, sure. Let me give it a try.
Thanks, Nicole. Please take it on.
Thanks, Miss.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
This event is in August, so we have it in the church, na?
No, Richila, it will be again an online event. At the rate things are going on, most probably this lockdown is going to be extended to the end of August.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Richila, we did so many online events, like
the stage tape video.
The Children's Parliament Got Talent.
Yes, 21 videos.
The Parents Day 2020 celebrations. And yes, I took part in all these events.
It's a great initiative taken by our team to go online. Thanks to Father Edwin and our core team. Now it will be an inspiration for others to follow. Okay. The host, your script.
I am at it, but very nervous. Don't know if I will be able to do. Never done hosting before.
Oh, Glenys, don't worry. The last Children's Day function was hosted by me in the church. I did it for the first time. I too was nervous, but I was encouraged by a core team. I was told that I did a great job. So don't worry. Just go for it. After all, Children's Parliament is about growth and leadership.
Okay, sure.
Thanks, Pelvin. Wow. So, we are all well in time, with our teams, with items, well planned and timely executed.
Yes, no last minute stuff. What about the food, giving some dishes for the priest on Vianney Sunday 2020?
My mom makes lovely cutlets. I can ask her to make.
My mom's salt patel is the best.
My mom, who makes pork roast well, Father Leslie will love it.
Our house fish curry is the tastiest. Sure, Father Joel will lick his fingers and eat.
We have the best mince cooked at our house. The green one?
My mouth is already watering listening to all this.
My house, we have the best prawn chili fry. I am sure Father Edwin will love it.
Wait guys, why are we going on this food discussion now? Our first video that went online during lockdown said, stay home, stay safe.
I agree. How can we send food during lockdown? It's not safe for us nor the priests. Miss Anita said some while back that this lockdown may extend till August.
Yes, you guys are right. What do we do now? Let's call the priest home for Christmas.
Well, by then, with this yum, I'm already feeling hungry.
Just one thing, remember to send in your videos latest by the 1st of August. Can someone end this meeting with a prayer?
I will say.
Okay, Aaron.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Fun to meet and interact with our team online. Planned. The cake will reach you any moment. And yes, about the food discussion, let us wait for Christmas. We ask some of our parishioners to say a few words about our priest and give them a message. So here we go.
I was elected as a trustee of our church in April 2016. In the same year, in June, Reverend Father Bartol Machado was appointed as a parish priest and chairman of the board of management. Father Bartol is an extremely down-to-earth human being and a man of God. He has a commendable ability to avoid conflicts and substitute it with peaceful solution acceptable to one and all. besides his crave to maintain good health, encourages him to go for regular walks. We are grateful God chose you among us. Thank you for the fruitful priestly ministry. I pray for God's greatest blessings of humility, good health, and holiness follows you wherever you are. That's my most sacred prayer for you. God bless you, dear Father Bartol Machado.
Hi parishioners, on the feast day of St. John Marie Vianney, patron saint of our feast, I'm happy to express my love and affection to one of our dear priest, Father Leslie Almeida. Right from the day of his appointment as an assistant priest, I've observed and voiced by many too that he is a dedicated priest and a straightforward person, gratifying unfailing to our spiritual and parish needs. In spite of Father Leslie devoting immense time to parish work, still then it's not always work for him. At parish get-together, he's so actively involved, fun-loving, full of joy and amusement. By his laughter jokes, he unites us to get through the humdrum of our daily life. At times, steps onto the floor for frolic, thus bringing more laughter. During this COVID-19 lockdown, when many unaided families were experiencing hunger from lack of daily bread, Father Leslie, along with Father Joel and our nuns from convent, organized a food packets to the needy through benefactors, showing his deep compassion to his distressed one. To conclude, I must confess that Father Leslie is a very much practical in his teaching. Father Leslie, we all value the good works you are doing for our parish. Thank you, Father, for answering Jesus' call to priesthood, and we are blessed by your yes. On this feast day, I wish you and all our priests a very happy feast. Thank you.
On this festive occasion of Vianney Sunday, the legionaries wish all the priests a very happy feast day. May Jesus and His Blessed Mother bless you all abundantly. Father John Romao is our spiritual director. He is very dedicated and always makes time to attend our weekly Legion meetings on time. His LEQ shows are very inspiring and instructive. He always encourages us to bring in new members to join the Legion family. Father John Romao is very humble and approachable at all times. We are very grateful to you, Father Romao, for being our spiritual director, and we wish you good health and many, many fruitful years in the vineyard of the Lord.
Hello, Father Cleophas, our true mentor and guide. It's just been a year since we have known each other, but your lovely qualities and vibrant ideas are truly appreciated. We draw our inspiration from you, Father, and can think of you as a very well-read and systematic person, spiritual, calm, and not forgetting a pleasant personality, always having a smile on your face. Father Cleophas sees prayer as a necessary foundation for everything from marriage to daily family life. He is always full of ideas and interested in outreaches. Outreach not only in the form of rallies and seminars, but reaching out to the needs of the families in our parish. He's keen on making the family cell a vibrant and active cell. But this can happen only with the cooperation of many families. Am I right, Father? So here's wishing you a very happy feast on behalf of the family cell. God bless you, Father.
Hello, I'm O'Brien D'Souza, member of the communication cell of our parish. Father Edwin Azevedo is our spiritual director. He is calm and soft-spoken. He advises the members of the cell, giving us inputs and also takes our suggestions into consideration. When a project has to be done, Father Edwin is involved in all its stages. Father Edwin has played a crucial role in the live streaming of the Sunday Mass of our parish. We wish Father Edwin and all the priests of our parish a very happy feast. May Saint John Marie Vianney bless, guide, and protect all of you, dear fathers. Thank you.
To have a young, dynamic, and energetic priest is a boon to our parish. Father Joel has been a guiding force in bringing back the SSC steering committee back on track. He has been a motivator to all the coordinators. It has been a great experience to work with Father Joel. On behalf of the SSC steering committee and as a parish coordinator, I wish Father Joel and all parish fathers a very happy feast of Saint John Marie Vianney.
On the feast of Saint John Marie Vianney, we remember all our priests who do so much for us from the time we are born right to the time we depart from this world. Today, I like to remember Bishop Barthol in a special way, who, like his founder, leads from the front. Bishop Barthol is deeply rooted in prayer and begins his day with the celebration of the Holy Eucharist and ends his day with the recitation of the Holy Rosary. Bishop Barthol does not carry the tag of a bishop on his shoulders. Rather, he meets and reaches out to everyone with profound humility and, of course, with a sense of humor. His motto, love in action, is evident from the fact that he reaches out to everyone of the poorest of the poor in this diocese. Even during this pandemic, he ensures that no one is in want. I've had the privilege of working with Bishop Barthol for major diocesan events, and I must say, it's a joy and a treat to work with him. Bishop Barthol, as you shepherd the flock in this diocese, we ask God to shower His abundant blessings on you as you continue to work in the vineyard of the Lord. God bless.
Feels so good after hearing this. In fact, they deserve much more. So here is what the Children's Parliament have to say. Okay, let's just watch.
He's soft-spoken and mild, so loving and kind. Yes, we love you, Father. Legion of Mary meetings, he's there, Fallocutio and prayer. He's a loving Father. He's aging with grace, sharing his experience and faith. Oh, we love you, Father. At the confessional, he's there to absolve you and pray. Yes, we love you, Father. With experience galore, seminary rector and more. He's a loving Father. Snellay Center he runs, with counseling brings back fun. He's a loving Father. In charge of family cell, how to bond well he will tell. Oh, we love you, Father. His aim to unite families, and gives up homilies. Yes, we love you, Father. Silently works with SVP, reaching out to deserving families. Yes, we love you, Father. After Mass, he stands out to bless and to greet. He's a loving Father. His sermons are bold, touching young and the old. Oh, we love you, Father. For parish functions, he's there, showing his love and care. Yes, we love you, Father. Fresh from seminary, he came, and among children, got fame. Yes, we love you, Father. In charge of SEC Sunday School, oh, he's so cool. He's a loving Father. He's got cute, smiling looks, and also professional cook. Oh, we love you, Father. Many challenges he faced, overcome and won the race. Yes, we love you, Father. Children's Parliament Communication Cell, with all team he gels well. Yes, we love you, Father. Keeps us all well informed about latest events and all. He's a loving Father, so approachable and true. Will console you when you are blue. Oh, we love you, Father. Very committed and strong, stands up against every wrong. Yes, we love you, Father. The big boss of a parish team and an ordinary dean. Yes, we love you, Father. Runs the parish matter so well, along with associations and cells. He's a loving Father. Excellent in Marathi talks, never misses his evening walks. Oh, we love you, Father. Love for children so true and clean, supports our programs and our team. Yes, we love you, Father. He's handsome and tall, ready to reach out on a call. He's a loving vision. Takes a bus or a train, whether hot sun or rain. Oh, we love you, Bishop. Aste amuka mola cho, swadas doyal kalsa cho. Am cho moga, Bishop. So glancha sangata, wavuta di sanira. Am cho moga, Bishop.
I'm sure that definitely brought a smile on your face. Thank you, my dear colleague, for a lovely song. Yes, we miss you, fathers. Yes, we miss you, Bishop. Even I sing well, right? Can a children's parliament function be completed without a dance? And that too on a special day like Vianney Sunday? Presenting to you a dance done by our child leaders. Enjoy the dance and sway along. Even I'm gonna do now.
Bombay, Bombay, Mary, hey. Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, hey, oh Maria Pitache, hey, oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, hey, oh Maria Pitache, oh yeah. Barra da tama o meluzi, estreito e comprido. Barra da tama o meluzi, estreito e comprido. Alegre na entrada, meluzi, triste na saída. Alegre na entrada, meluzi, triste na saída. Hey! Por amor da voz, meluzi, eu fico soldado. Por amor da voz, meluzi, eu fico soldado. Fazer a sentinela, meluzi, levar chicotada. Fazer a sentinela, meluzi, levar chicotada. Oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, hey, oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, hey, oh Maria Pitache.
One, two, three, four. Nada de ando surfo. My makaina tondista, kai bore meri vasta, kala zaka tondos bokta, jere ani jere vanasta, makaina tondista, agote tukanaka, agote tukanaka. My makaina tondista,
un, dos, tres, cuatro,
nada ya ya mi sobelida.
Outset, I would like to begin by thanking God for the gift of our priest and bishop in our parish. We thank our parish priest, Father Bartol, for all his love and support, especially for us children. We thank in a special way our spiritual director, Father Edwin Azevedo, for his constant guidance, support and encouragement. To put this program up in a lockdown was a task by itself, as we also are locked in our own homes. It required a lot of coordination, be it through phone calls, video calls, WhatsApp messages, and even online meetings. I would like to thank in a very special way all child leaders that took part, especially Alina Kutto, for singing so well the song for our priest, our dancers Palvin, Kiara and Natasha, and not forgetting the prayer by Reena. Also a big thank you to our chota packet Bada Dhamaka, our cute little host Glennis Fernandes, who will say she hosted our show for the first time. That's the power of the Children's Parliament. We also like to thank all parents and family members who took the trouble to follow, guide and help in our shooting the videos. Also our parishioners who spoke about our priest and bishop. Special thanks to Savio Cardoz, Oscar Fernandes and Savio Iyer, who have helped us with their expertise in this project. At last, but not the least, our Children's Parliament core team that planned this program, executed it and stitched it so very well. Once again, a big thank you to you all. Goodbye, and yes, stay home, stay safe.
And before I sign off, I would once again like to wish our priest a very happy feast. Until we meet again, it's a goodbye from me. Thank you. Dyo Bore Koru. Dhanyavad Abhari.